Puerto Rico primary today. You obviously spent some time down there. Took some heat for suggesting that if Puerto Rico were to become a state, they would need to have English as the official language. And I want to play something else you said.
They'd have to speak English. That would be a requirement. It's a requirement that we put on other states as a condition for entering the union.
So what did you mean by that? Because as far as I can tell, there is no requirement for official English right now.
There were requirements put on other states when they came into the union that English be the principal language and that it be taught and spoken universally in those states. There are several states where, as you know, there were other languages spoken in the Southwest, Oklahoma, Hawaii, and so it was a condition of admission to statehood, and that's simply what I've said is only 15%, according to the census, are fluent in English in Puerto Rico, and what I've said is that obviously Puerto Rico is a Spanish-speaking country and Spanish-speaking island, not a country, but Spanish-speaking island, and will continue to speak Spanish, and of course that's their culture, and I have every right to do so. But what I've said is that, you know, there should be fluency in English as well as Spanish, and if they want to. And I think that it just makes sense, just like here in this country. I mean, Governor Romney and I have both said that we would like English as the official language of this country. Yet when Governor Romney went to Puerto Rico, he said, oh, no, you don't have to speak English if you come into as a requirement to be a state. Yet he wants English to be the official language of this country. This is the hypocrisy of Mitt Romney to go and pander for votes, knowing full well that there's no way he would stand for that as Puerto Rico coming into statehood without having proficiency in English. Yet to get 20 delegates, he's willing to say whatever he needs to say in order to get those votes. And I'm hopeful the people of Puerto Rico will see through the charade of what Governor Romney will do to get votes.